Yo pensé todo en ello,
¿no?
Sí, ¿no? ¿Sí? ¿No son
barrios?
Ya, ya. Sí. Y ahora sí, pues, no, 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 no,
get on Facebook. In my head, I was like, Instituciones académicas de niños y de adolescentes. Personas de arte y de commercial education. We've been in an affordable place at the studio park. So we take the hours there and the next day. Trinidad, Colorado. Teacher three months. Studio artist studio option. I mean, it's commercial school. Exactly what I requested. And that really worked.
And we
put that application in the most. In fact, I have several experiences that those exact results.
Have you been able to introduce yourself to other members of the arts community?
I have, yes.
Sorry.
No, good.
And there's
all our children.
Mixed scenarios with that. You know, the community here is the community.
Yeah. It takes time.
Yeah, and if some of them don't want to open their arms to you, I can see that they're not going to. But others have. Razio, Colombo recommended you to me. He's a good guy. Gave me a lot of good points. People like that, and there are other good people here in town who are open to new artists.
Sure. Sure. How long will you show me up?
The full month of March. I hung on the 2nd and the 3rd, and it will be here, I guess, another 2 weeks or 3 weeks. What's the calendar? Right, today's the 12th, so another full 2 weeks, 2.5 weeks.
Right. Well, good luck. I hope you get an excellent reception here.
Thank you, Steve. Thanks, I appreciate you. Same here.
Yeah. Move forward.
Thank you. I get a lot of abstracts out of it.
Yeah. Okay.
I entered 3 of the photos. These 2 and that one in the gallery main in January. Yeah. They got some good reviews. That was untouched exhibit, so any abstractions are just purely the photos. And my art itself, I'm just painting the flower, painting the nature scene, and then to a point, things will start to present themselves. You get facial features or other things, I will sometimes enhance them once I start to see them appearing. I want to make that. Or let it go. And sometimes other people coming into the studio while I'm working and just sitting and chatting will be, hey, look what I just saw.
Yeah.
Well, sometimes I've had things pointed out to me. I don't see it for 3 or 4 more days. I'm looking. I don't see what you saw.
Yeah.
And all of a sudden, oh, there it is.
So that was Steve Block from the local newspaper here to do a quick interview. Appreciate that. Thank you all for joining me. Have some snacks. That was very nice. I hope everyone can hear. From here to here. Yes, it's something. Oh, that's better.
I hope so.
Tell me about it. Where do you keep behind it?
Steph.
How are you doing today?
Good.
Doing all right?
Yes. There's some snacks right on the other side of the
way.
That's a cookie.
Yeah. And this is my wife.
Hi, Jerry.
This is my photography and music work.
Yeah.
And it's so beautiful, huh?
Yeah.
Sometimes it's only like you get that moment and you feel it.
Hi, I'm Kat Fletcher.
Erik Weigand.
Nice to meet you, Erik.
Thank you.
Yeah,
I made some videos over the many months.
Yeah, are you living here now? Where are you from?
I'm from Philadelphia.
Oh, okay. Mm-hmm. Like I said, I was here the other day and I saw. I'm still
trying
to figure what that is.
It's a flower.
I know, but
there's a lot of things in it, isn't there?
Yeah, it's that flower.
These other images just start to appear. We started several
years
ago. That's
why I said I stood here the other day and I was just looking at it. My daughter came in and she said, "What kind of a flower is that?" I said, "I don't know, but it's a flower." But you look at it and other figures come out.
Oh, so much. And it's become more so since it came here to Trinidad. Like before, it was like maybe every fourth painting, and now it's darn near every one. I have to make an effort now to create a painting that might not have that. It's just that flowing out of me. And there's so many images.
Yeah, that's how it's playing. I stood here the other day and I was scared after 15 years. And I could see all kinds of leaves jumping out at me. What's it called?
This is the blooming sunrise of the new era. I meditate a lot. Creating energy. Making it positive.
What's your favorite art?
Art. Photography is a facilitator for my art. I paint off my favorite.
Photography is
a favorite. Yeah, there's an aspect of it where you have close and far.
Yeah.
Yeah. That's one of the first ones I made while I was here.
That's one just reached.
the blue one, the red one.
Oh,
What about carbonated water?
Nah. What's natural poison? I just drink plain water, man.
How long did it take you to finish?
It was from December 25th to January 15th. So about maybe 3.5 weeks.
That one over there, I see a lot of different faces in that one.
Mm-hmm.
Well, really? Huh. Yeah.
You have to go up by the college of times if you want to make a. Okay, so you have to, you might have to find a bird, but a walking egg, because in certain levels, yeah, on the right day.
That's okay.
Yeah. And I saw this storm coming in over here at the time.
She sees it going the opposite direction, and I see it coming both ways, but I see it more this way.
Yeah, so sometimes I'll intentionally put things like that in my work.
projected positive energy, you know, like his hearts, things like his heart right here. Mm-hmm. And then other parts will appear randomly, like this one here. And it's to, like, you know, to project that image of that positivity to the viewer. Mm. I'm sure it's something on it.
Mm-hmm. I have
none.
So we got the opportunity to actually look into the thing is really
Yeah.
There's another place for it.
There's like a tribal guy coming up here. And he's wearing a great big headdress.
You guys must be from Trinidad in Colorado, right?
Yeah.
So why did you say
that? Otherwise, why would we be here? You know,
exactly.
Hanging around talking about us. There's nothing else more important in the world to be doing. Exactly. Right. Somebody else is worried. Finding his way through. I like the way that the line, did he finish the line with that, like, almost infrared type?
They were actually there before the green.
Oh, right. Yeah, and you painted green around them.
Yeah, around and on top of it. Because that's really an aspect of the plant, slightly purplish.
Mm-hmm.
To it. Sometimes they're totally intentional, and then sometimes they just appear
off.
Yeah. I had it sideways, right? I don't know if I pointed it out to you.
What's that?
But if you turn your head sideways this way and focus right here,
yeah,
you got a full on face with an eye, with a swoop of the nose, the mouth, and a cleft of the chin.
Yeah.
Full on.
Yeah.
And it's real a pretty face.
Yeah.
Isn't it?
Yeah, you get the bonus. Pretty.
Yeah,
that's it.
Yeah.
Very thing there.
Yeah, I'm not sure.
Yeah, that's what's funny. You know,
right
after that.
It's everything.
Right. And they have to use a whole typewriter. This is a great thing you did out here. You're blowing
excellent addition to the show.
Great. You're writing up your thought, and that's so important. I feel that's why I always kind of like to do that too. Just so they know what I'm thinking about.
Find the line.
In the middle. A lot of people see a lot of different things. I've had several things that I couldn't know.
I've seen you go.
Yeah.
I guess you see it from what stands out to you, huh?
Right.
From this angle.
I put a lot of serious energy into that over the months that I've been.
I see you have captured the essence of what those flowers feel like.
Yeah, the
experience.
Yeah, absolutely.
And that's why I take photos of
them.
Definitely stop.
So you
won't
be next
time?
No.
Next year. Enjoy the rain.
Yeah.
Good
night. Good night.
Bye-bye.
Oh.
That's good. That's good. That's really good.
Yeah. Sometimes just up by 13 or 15, I've seen some nice little rainbows up there.
Oh, yeah. That was
super cool. Just north of town, the stars skirt around town sometimes, and if you get in the late afternoon, the sun's rising.
Erik has saw the most amazing rainbow I've seen around here.
I've never saw anything like that in my life. I actually read an article on that a couple of weeks ago.
Really?
On how we saw it. Yeah. And I think talked about the altitude being a part of it. I couldn't imagine where it was.
Do you remember the name of that rainbow? That phenomenon?
Oh, I have not.
Even right here in this part of the town, you get a lot of double rainbows just over there. When the sun is way over there, many times double rainbows. Yeah, oh, you look towards Fisher's Peak and usually off to the left. One in the beginning, then sometimes number two comes in.
A couple of sketches. I don't sketch as much as I do it.
Straight out of the world.
For the most part.
I was
going to start working on a piece and start sketching it up, and then it became paper. It's not going to wind up on canvas.
That's nice. Do it.
Right.
Rather than, too much.
Let these go. Right. That's why I saw in the Van Gogh exhibit where he would have this one piece, but he would have like four or seven of them leading up to it.
Oh, wow.
Smaller versions.
A series.
Yeah.
Something that would be a series where you just take up. That's what I just have to fight on. I'm putting a paper book for $75 at my house. This afternoon. How much do you want?
$75. Right.
Like the one you showed. So I can hold mine. What do you call that? And it's kind of a series where it would be black and white horizontal lines where black, white, and then the other canvas was white, black. And I'd set it on there, and then I would do my rubber dubba thing on it, and then peel it off. And again, just like looking at this, this is coming from the West Coast. Because that black distance, white, which let me know later on if I do that again, which I did, but I could always have white up here and a larger body of the wave here. So then I would have a breaking wave. So I hope you just kind of think it out.
Explain that to him? Enjoyed the process.
Exactly. How it came about. But it went through a neat elevating process. It makes us happy that we're making the time. Yeah, you know, fun to just step forward.
But some people don't realize when they say, oh, you just, you know, did that X amount of time.
Go ahead, let me see you do that.
Yeah, that's the whole thing. It's just a wonderful adventure. You know, as we all know, whether you photograph it or paint it, there's something got to get that. And like, you know, the video here, that's really weird. It has everything to, you know, hone in on there. Oh, look, I see that.
Come over here and find it.
Yeah.
Or it's part of the impression of the feathers.
Exactly. Isn't that? Oh, that's great. It's so perfect. That's what's fun about just enjoying everything that it gives you to do.
Yeah. Emails out. Grabbed a lot of names off of the local community. I contacted numerous community papers. I mean, Steve Block from the local paper was here already.
Intellect behind it all, the name and all that. And it's simple if it's written, at least that's written. Wow, a lot of thought goes into these.
Yeah.
Why just how he just forgets.
To a point, it is kind of just that. To another point, there is a whole lot more to it.
Right. And as you just start doing it, then, that the artist usually, you know, makes more discoveries along the way.
Right. About the discoveries.
Keep the excitement out. For both parties, the canvas and the artist.
Right. And then the audience.
Yeah, the audience. Yeah, three people that think of that. This is really, it's almost. You can go so many places with this area here. Keep on seeing this, the eye and this headdress stuff. And, you know, it's fun about it.
That's just talk about abstract.
He's taking on new aspects now.
Yeah, this milk she's wearing is so wonderful.
Mm-hmm.
That even, this last time, this bearded person, almost like he's got this cape or whatnot. He's breathing something and sending out loud. He did this loud, you know, this down thing.
Right.
And then he's got this kind of a wrath.
Right.
That's kind of blowing in the wind.
Isn't that wonderful?
Yeah.
There's a multitude of hearts.
Yeah.
He's trained it all consciously well.
Yeah. It's a hardening.
Mm-hmm. Right. And broadcasting that energy of vibrations.
And you know, once people get moving, wow, what else can I find?
Right.
Then
they're
ping ponging in their brain.
Yeah.
Because a lot of this logical pride is so stubborn sometimes, it just serves the ball back over to the connection. It's another logical decision. I didn't abstractly look at that. I love that play on the brain and pull off.
Right. And here, I see it there. It's body going up, it's like an open mouth.
Wow.
Yeah.
This episode is a funny movie, and I can see it.
I see it because his eye is like right there.
Yeah. And then there's the ear back right there.
Right. Right. Just the root of the hair that melted.
Look
great.
I don't think that's.
This person right here, I view it as a Muslim woman. You can see her as a Muslim woman right there.
You know, it's funny that I don't know.
Right.
Yeah, mentally,
I just, That's what it looks like to me, like a person with a head fan in the top part of their thing, and then like the arm going up and the top.
There's this bright green, that weird color green with all of his town.
Mm-hmm.
That color, that Missy behind there. And they pull it out and pull it out. And it's like looking at the town completely. We were seeing all kinds of pictures. Mm-hmm. And out in that.
Were there layers, like wallpaper on there? Or just...
In some places, there seems to be layers, but when we rip the light off, and then some of the brown that stuff didn't come off.
Right.
And then other times, the real light didn't.
Thank you.
Huh? Who Thank you. Thank you. for, like, special, like, we need to make books to people who are homebound or whatever, but we don't have to go to the library to start doing that.
It might help out with the headquarters, just the alignment. I have to go check out at myself.
Well, thank you for, like, the running.
They're not running.
Maybe someone else added one of my videos to their playlist.
I think I've noticed that and, like, done that seriously.
Maybe someone added one of my videos to their playlist.
Well,
yeah. And that's not a bad thing.
Yeah, your
art,
your art,
yeah.
I bet if you know one of the videos around there, they probably do that. But you say, hey, I'm going to contact my next.
Oh,
I'll just email them. Yeah, thanks. Wow, this is a flag. This painting is just progressing. It just had these leaves, I mean, the flowers were rather. It got looks slowly.
Mm-hmm.
You know, that was
it. Right? It's like they were free floating without
yeah,
the public parts.
So. You know, it'd be great to start flying. Then we could have like we have here, just be with nothing else about the campus that goes in. And almost if there's a string, each one, so like it's tight.
Mm-hmm.
You know, it's a flash in the eye.
Right.
Yeah.
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 No, New Orleans.
Just looking back at you.
What did you
do next,
Bob?
I have a few doing that work after the year.
I'm fine with the front door.
But the rock, that's a big bulb. So I don't know.
I'm good with
the front door.
I
only got those things there.
Right. Oh, is that right? You're going to burn up the firewood?
Yeah. I'm cranking down that glass.
Right. A little bit here and there stuff.
Yeah. Good. I'm glad you had something more to go a little.
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay. So, breaking into the opening of the house will come. Yeah. What happens when
Right. Yeah. I know.
I'm seated at time up there.
Yeah.
Oh,
that's that your reflex? We just got back in San Diego, the gallery that we go to put together. We kind of shared that and kind of all of we look at the opening and
yeah.
It's a winter, excuse me, the summer, spring, and summer, before the people in San Diego at that time. So, it's another option for that.
Yeah, right. You have to just kind of open.
Yeah, yeah, because oh, we just go, sorry.
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah. Well,
weeks from now.
Yeah.
Right. In 2 weeks, you have another. Open or
something. It's wonderful. And that's what we had a group of people that were just freestyle too. Yeah, you know, had a lot of open minds.
Yeah, let's do it this way.
Or everybody had a chance to offer something to do.
Share
that. Yeah, do that. Yeah. Yeah. A slender experience. Kind of like, yeah, probably easily. Let's see, the deep corner here, easily that long. And that was only about, like, from the wall there.
Right.
About right here wide. It was just like a shoebox.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
But it was good. Yeah. Art, you know, on the wall, yeah. And then sculpture, it just kind of dance, you know, down the center. It was perfect. You know, just,
oh, okay.
You know, we've got what we didn't know we were going to have. And the other thing is that all the people are going to
be
get the price, maybe about $2.50 a month.
No, that's
the most way. That's the price. That's how much that
would
take. $50 a month.
Nice. You're making money.
Yeah. Another one will be the third, first, the third.
No, no, this is a finished piece. I have another photo of my daughter with David.
Oh,
my daughter. In this
picture.
Oh, okay.
Two sides of it's black.
Oh, okay.
And the center is my daughter. My daughter's face looking down directly this way. I have a baby right here. Oh, it's looking out. Yeah. All just in this kind of fashion.
Sure.
Okay. Yes, you just got some drawing skill practice. It enhances the other skills.
Right.
I couldn't do what I do here if I didn't be doing that before.
Right. To relate to making it another way of over there. Have you slept a good rest of the night?
Thank
you.
Yeah.
You got your ball on?
Yeah.
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 Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Otherwise, you may not have been here.
Right. Keep on having fun.
See you, bud.
You bet. A lot. I'm going to grab one more cookie. Bye-bye.
And to your left, Erik is a gentleman. Erik, Bob.
Sir, hi. How you doing?
You would be Erik's the oldest gentleman that created Fox.
Yeah, boom.
Yeah. Why do you always do that?
Boom.
it's a phrase that drops out of my brain every so often.
So who's the king in the middle? Who's the king in the middle with the crown?
Ah.
Who's the king in the middle with the crown?
I'm
sure of that. Art is observed as I interpret.
That's correct.
Well, the first thing I see is, oh my word, something's moving at me and somebody got crowned.
Well, somebody out here has got a little set thing. You're like, man.
What was your inspiration for this?
This looks like a picture of the king giving himself, but he's about to come to a quote.
It looks like the natives are like, we've had enough of these. Here he goes, and then the natives are like,
no,
what was you?
I'm just observing you. I all I did is paint a flower there.
Well, that's all you painted?
Okay,
let me see if I can find you. It's like but yeah, I've been to all over the world, and I just can't lay down.
See, just the scars that we see. And I'm not kidding. You cannot see the scars that we see.
So, what was your inspiration for
this? Positive energy.
Well, I was pretty proud of you too, because the natives are going to kill that. That's where we go.
It's okay.
Somebody in a lot of times we will end all we got to be the native, right? Because it's foreign to American, right?
Yeah.
Any other part of the letter, it's foreign.
Right.
So now, are these letters supposed to signify a certain culture?
It's a matter of interpretation.
Why would you put that in there?
The
free flow
energy of creation.
And see, now I see a wolf head right here with a crane coming right off. Okay, there's a wolf, none of the bother. Whatever this might happen to, but there's the crane looking over. With a little butterfly. Now, what is so peaceful? This guy's looking like, I want to move, but I'm going to move. I don't know. I forgot his butterfly. Everybody's interpretation of what he's
perspective.
If you're one of the opinion, I would like what your interpretation of it was. You pay a lot. You said it. What is it? These are really incredible. No matter what, every time you look at these, this is beautiful, by the way.
Mine is
Eric Blossom.
I'm not.
You should see some of him. Well, I'm sure you probably have.
I have seen some of
his community projects. Some of the people in the world that have so much fun.
He still got his protectors. There's a big old long horse in here. Little horse. Somebody looking at him. That looks like maybe a short nose pig. Whatever it could be. But it's, and look, this little dude's on the top of the castle. See it rising there.
Yeah, he's right there.
He's just protecting the proper council. These are the guardians. This is the bull. Come look at this big old wizard. Looks like a big old fish.
Yeah.
The big old fish will eat it.
Yeah, right.
What is it?
Now, let's remember, you're being taped for the show tonight.
So I'm not being taped. If there's a camera on me, I'll find it. And I will destroy every inch of what I just said. Tell the whole place apart. You want to see tax and everything?
I've got that.
Fun. We're going to close it down now. Enjoy your day.